Close Auto Play Show Thumbnails Show Captions Last SlideNext SlideNashville isn't making much of a splash when it comes to the top prizes at next year's Grammy Awards. What it is making, however, is history. On Tuesday, the Recording Academy unveiled the nominees for the 63rd Annual Grammy Awards, and for the first time in the show's history, all five nominees for Best Country Album were made by women. Ingrid Andress, Brandy Clark, Miranda Lambert, Ashley McBryde and co-ed vocal group Little Big Town will vie for the prize at next year's ceremony, set for January 31, 2021. What people think are good and Grammy-worthy, and what's at the top of the charts, they don't always mirror one another, said McBryde. I think it's really interesting. And it's not like they were doing a female Grammy year, or whatever, this is how it wound up. I'm super excited about it. Of course, I'm excited to be nominated, but these are badass records, and I love them. Aside from the globe-trotting Taylor Swift, whose acclaimed Folklore makes her a top nominee after being snubbed for years, Andress is also the only country Nashville-based act up for one of the Grammy's four big all-genre awards. The 29-year-old singer-songwriter is nominated for Best New Artist, following the release of her 2020 album, Ladylike, and its breakout hit, More Hearts Than Mine. On Tuesday, Andress said she was feeling a crazy range of emotions, from her excitement over being nominated alongside breakout rap star Megan Thee Stallion, to validation for pursuing a career as an artist after working behind the scenes for years. Ladylike was released at the end of March, just as the coronavirus put a halt to her touring and promotional plans. I hope this is a sneak peek as to what next year will be, she said with a laugh. Because I don't know if I could do another 2020. Grammy Awards 2021, Miranda Lambert, Ingrid Andress lead country nominations with no country music in the running. The Grammys all-genre categories are thoroughly dominated by pop, rap and R&B music, almost all of it made by artists under 40. Beyoncé leads the pack with 9 nominations, followed by Swift, dance pop star Dua Lipa and rapper Roddy Ricch, each with 6. While she isn't nominated in those categories, Nashville's Brittany Howard is right behind those superstars. The Alabama Shakes frontwoman earned 5 nods in response to her inventive and deeply personal solo debut, Jamie. It's also a testament to her range, as she's nominated across the rock, alternative, R&B and American roots music fields. More history is being made by Mickey Guyton, as the first black woman to ever be nominated for Best Country Solo Performance as well as the former female-only category, for her song, Black Like Me.